It is our duty as human beings, no matter what our political persuasion, our religious preference, race, our nationality, to raise one unified voice of protest.